Hey guys, what's up? DFS Gaming here, and we're gonna be covering the new god that will probably come in on Smite, which is Rotatorus, the Squirrel Messenger God that is Norse. Before you guys book it out of here, let me explain myself. This is from the same sort of era that predicted Opwash and Medusa, which both came out, as we know. I'm just gonna tell you guys what the Reddit post kind of talks about, and I'll link it in the description. Also, you guys might want to subscribe, because I'll be covering this god if and when he does come out, so subscribe for that. Let's get started. First of all, some of the speculation around his abilities are that he has acorns. There's three different types of acorns: white, blue, and yellow. White being you gain 20% movement speed, blue being you get 30% extra damage per stack, and yellow being you gain movement speed after 2 seconds after a dash. So he probably has a dash ability according to that, and I would see where that would fit in. I don't know if Medusa has any dashes ability, not off the top of my head. Opwash I know for a fact doesn't, but there are two main theories surrounding the acorns and how they fit in, because he's a squirrel god after all. There's actually a third one that we'll get into. The first one is that acorns stack with different colors boosting different things. For example, the red will be boosting, so if you use more abilities that you work with the red, you'll get more tiers on the red ones, and it'll boost your different abilities. If you get more on the white one, you'll get more movement speed. The second one is that they work kind of like corpses with Opwash, beehives with Amuzincob, and souls with Meath. I don't think that's going to be how it is, because as I said, it's already done on Opwash, and that was the previous god, then probably not going to do that. Speaking of probably not going to do that, he's probably going to be a melee assassin, because what we have is the last assassin was Awilix, the last Norse god was Ulr, and the last two gods were ranged, which is probably going to be melee, so that's, you know, the logical as far as that goes. Also, the kind of main theory that I'm going with is that the acorns stack, and the kind of different tiers boost different things: physical power, physical protection, attack speed, and other things. And the more you use certain abilities, the more it buffs, and then the more your abilities are more powerful, like we've seen with the gods done before. So that's kind of the main idea and points that we have with this god. Honestly, I'm kind of excited. I wonder how they're going to do the skins and implement all that, because this is the first time we have a squirrel god in any game, as far as I know. I don't know if they're going to do him kind of like Fenrir, where he isn't human at all, because as far as a mythological depiction goes, he is a squirrel that runs up and down Yggdrasil, I believe that is the lore, and he's a messenger kind of like Mercury is, but I don't know if they're going to portray him like Mercury. He's definitely not, you know, seen as speedy, so the acorns might be an interesting aspect. They might be placed at different places. So we'll see when that comes out. You guys may want to subscribe, because I will be covering future Smite news when things come out. Link to the forum and Reddit post will be in the description. Link to Smite will be in the description. And if you guys would subscribe, that'd be great, because you guys will also be updated whenever I make a video on him, if and when he does come out, and if and when other things come out. So yeah, that's definitely good for you guys as well. So thank you guys so much for watching this DFS Gaming. Leave a comment about what you think about Squirrel God, if you think it's legit or not, if you're hyped about it, and any ideas for skins, because I honestly would love to hear whatever you guys have to say, because I'm honestly, I have no idea what a skin could be like. I mean, I guess, he's a squirrel, so like, I don't know, a chipmunk skin, I don't know. But thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment, let me know what you think, and check out the post for yourselves if you want. If there's an update, I'll probably be covering it as well. But if you guys want to get to it first, or just check it out to see the different skins also that will be coming out in that patch for the pro teams, such as Cloud9, Titan, and etc. So, see you guys later. Bye!